Margaret Qualley is the model-turned-actor's daughter of Andie MacDowell, who has risen to prominence through roles such as Jill Garvey in The Leftovers and Anne Reinking in Fosse, Vernon. With her new series, Maid, gaining popularity on Netflix, the question on everyone's lips is, who is Margaret Qualley? Hey guys, and welcome back to your favorite YouTube channel, Who Is? Today we'll explore how a former ballerina came to land the lead role in a Netflix favorite. Along with delving into Margaret's career, we'll uncover some unknown facts about her, including who Books is and what random event led to her landing her first movie role. Hit the subscribe button so you never miss a video. And now let's delve into today's Who Is. Born as Sarah Margaret Qualley on 23rd of October 1994, Margaret is the daughter of Paul Qualley and actress Andie MacDowell. Margaret has two older siblings, Justin and Rainey. Growing up alongside her older sister Rainey, the Qualley girls were debutantes, with Margaret making her debut at the Paris Ball des Debutantes. When Margaret was 5 years old, her parents separated, and from then on, she split her time equally between the two. For many years, her parents lived just 3 miles apart, and the split led The Parent Trap to be one of Margaret's favorite movies. During an interview, she said she used it to try and get her parents back together. I'd continuously be like, hey guys, I don't know if you've seen The Parent Trap, but things turned out pretty great for them, right? Age 14, Margaret left home to board at the North Carolina School of the Arts. Training as a ballerina, Margaret earned an apprenticeship at the American Ballet Theater, which she attended while studying at the Professional Children's School in New York. Margaret's growing talent earned her an apprenticeship with the North Carolina Dance Theater Company, but she declined the offer and quit the dance world. Margaret wanted to stay in New York, so she worked as a model to earn enough money to support herself. As a former debutante, you may picture Margaret in a studio apartment, but the truth was, she took almost 10 years to settle in and buy furniture for herself. In the meantime, she had a mattress on the floor and a light from IKEA. At age 16, Margaret made her modeling debut walking for Alberto Ferretti at New York Fashion Week. Following her first appearance on the catwalk, Margaret went on to walk for Valentino and Chanel during the seasons of 2012. Since 2015, she's been signed with IMG Models and Uno Models Barcelona and appeared in the 2016 Ralph Lauren Fall-Winter campaign. With Margaret absorbed in the world of fashion, we could easily picture her walking down the street wearing the latest haute couture, but Margaret's style is far from conservative, and she's often pictured in flowing skirts and maxi dresses. Though Margaret experienced success in the fashion industry, she later turned her focus to acting and attended the summer program at the prestigious London Drama School, RADA RADA. But it wasn't Margaret's training that landed her first role. Instead, it was being in the right place at the right time. In 2013, she was visiting her then-boyfriend, Nat Wolff, on the set of Palo Alto when she was offered a small part in the movie. With the door open to the world of acting, Margaret was cast in the role of Jill Garvey in the US Supernatural series, The Leftovers, a part that she returned to for a second and third series in 2015 and 2017. Margaret's next role was in the 2016 film, The Nice Guys, where she starred as Amelia Kuttner, an associate of Ryan Gosling's lead character, Holland March. And later that year, she filmed The Vanishing of Sydney Hall alongside co-stars Logan Lerman and Elle Fanning. Over the next 2 years, Margaret starred in the movies Death Note and Donnybrook, along with the Netflix sci-fi series, I.O. In 2019, Margaret's prominence in the acting world really began to take shape, having portrayed actress and dancer Anne Reinking in FX miniseries Fosse Verdon. Margaret was nominated for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Limited Series or Movie at the 2019 Emmy Awards and Best Supporting Actress in a Movie Miniseries at the Critics' Choice TV Awards. She was further nominated for a SAG Award for Outstanding Performance by a cast as part of the ensemble for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, where she played Pussycat, a member of the Manson family. In 2020, Margaret landed the lead role in Olivia Wilde's short entitled Wake Up, taking the lead in My Salinger Year later in 2020. Margaret's latest work is the lead role in the popular Netflix series Maid. Starring as Alex, Margaret plays a young mother with a toddler, Maddie, who leaves her abusive husband and gets a job working as a maid. And Margaret's acting work extended beyond the world of TV and movies when she was cast as Mama in Hideo Kojima's action video game, Death Stranding. Until 2019, Margaret lived in LA with her sister, who she described as my idol, my best friend in the whole world. They share a dog named Brooks, though Margaret now lives in New York. Margaret is a self-proclaimed bookworm, citing reading and journaling as crucial features of her mental health routine. Margaret's sister Rainey is also an actress, model, dancer, and singer-songwriter under the name of Rainsford. Margaret once dated Shia LaBeouf and has recently been reported to be dating the Bleachers frontman Jack Antonoff after the two were pictured kissing and getting ice cream in August. With Maid raising Margaret's profile through a Netflix audience of millions, Miss Qualley is well on her way to becoming a household name. And it's been announced that Margaret will star opposite Taron Egerton in The Stars at Noon, along with Scott Cooper's psychological thriller, A Head Full of Ghosts. Thanks for watching today's Who Is video, all about Margaret Qualley. Who would you like to see featured in our next video? Leave us a comment below and hit the subscribe button to see if your suggestion is chosen for our next Who Is video.